Hello, and welcome to, just checking that was close, Dream Catcher Making Sale. So, I have got all of the, what are they, stuff that I, should need. So, all that we need to do now is make it. So as you can see, I may look presentable from the top half, but I am not down below. I am in pajamas. So I've got Wiki How to my right, and yeah. But I don't know whether I will completely follow Wiki How because I haven't got the same stuff as it has there. Because I've got this, springy, thin weed wire for the circle of my dream catcher. And I'm going to put it around this butter vehicle. That's quite small, but that should be large enough for us, well, for me. Feel free to use this video to help you make your own if you're making one, but be warned, I do not know how to make a dream cat. So, a very, very small little circle. It needs to be bigger. It is too small. Ooh, that's quite big. Oh, well, this will be big enough. And what do the mask scissors go? Oh, damn. Just the jiffy while I go over my surface. Hey. So, and hopefully this should work. It did. Right. Now we're gonna wrap the two ends, if that makes any sense. Right. You see these bits here? We're gonna join them together by going over, under, over, under, round thing. Just like that until we have completely wrapped it so that we cannot wrap anymore because there's nothing else to wrap. I am in a real Disney mood right now. I don't know what song that was gonna be. So, as I've said in another video, yeah, if you're using this video to help you make your own dream catcher, I wouldn't follow this video. Just hop onto WikiHow and use that instead. That's smarter than me. Okay, I just realized I haven't told you what theme I'm going for this dream catcher. I would like it to be, like, really natural and just, like, the native Indians would be. So I'm going to use this bandana thing that Crystal Drones... Why am I saying that second name as well? That Crystal has bought and has left in my possession for the whole weekend. So, tomorrow I shall try to give it to her if I do see her. But for now, I'll just wrap it around my arm. There we go. Perfect. And now we shall wrap this wood. And keep on wrapping it all the way around. And I will see you once I guess, done it, maybe. Okay, so, in the time that you were gone, this has happened. Well, I say that this is a great progress. If we were trying to fail, which we went on, who knew me? This could be so hard. Great. I do not want to fail this because this is a beautiful piece of, like, Native American. I think that's right. Native Indian American. Culture thing, which they used to do and maybe still do if they exist. I don't know. And I'm not gonna ruin their, like, religion thing. So, let's try this again, shall we? We shall. Just basically taking the whole thing apart. I cut wool in my mouth. I don't know how it got. Oh, I know how it got. Tying knots is what with metal is so hard.
Ooh.
It's still recording.
Ooh.
I really do apologize about that. I was just, thinking and just planning stuff. And I completely forgot that the camera was on. So, yeah. Anyway, let's just move swiftly on from that. And let's talk about how I don't actually know what to do. I'm not even here on Earth at this moment of time. I'm somewhere else. Just, you know, chillaxing in out of a place. Completely forgetting that I'm gonna be here recording this video. I don't know, to be honest. So, after that awkward silence of me thinking, I'm going to try and really, really, really try to do this nice and neatly this time, and I'll be back to let you know whether I have done. Okay, so I am back, and sadly the wall did not work, so I've made it into a metal one. I am not finished yet. I still have a while to go. Just, hold on. I thought I'd show you guys what I've decided to do and ask you whether you like it. And just basically explain what I did. So, I made a square call out of beading wire. Then I used the beading wire again in the middle, going through some like bead type thing to make this the center where like all the greens are stored. And now I'm going to add other parts to it. So, concentration phase. That's quite long. I just realized the flaw in my plan. So, I'll add two more dangling down things and a string up here to hold it up. And we would have made our dream catcher. I just need to choose a nice looking fabric. Well, not a, like a ribbon to tie it up with. Speaking of tying it up, I'll put it above the window. So when the dreams try to escape, they cannot, because there will be the dream catcher. So, go over, twist around, and, well, it was meant to tie, but apparently not. Over, around, under, twist, round, shuffle along, and tie. Then we will cut at about here, bring it, and now we can't tie this until we, actually yes, no we can't, if you would like to see pictures of it, I shall upload some to Instagram, and yeah, just Instagram, because that's the only thing that I have set up for my channel at the moment. I think I have Google Plus as well, so you can check out there. I think, yeah. Concentration is what I'm doing. I'm so sorry about how awkward this video is. It's just, yeah. I'm finding it hard to do. There we go. Kind of like a drum thing. Oh, I like that. That's kind of, that's okay, I suppose. It's wonky, but I will now use these clips to, well, I'll show you once I've done it. There we go. Basically, do that. And then we go. We then... Ow! Other hats. I could just not find that at this account. Unless you want your finger to come off. Oh, that's cute. They're like little, golden snitches of Harry Potter and silver. We need something on the other side to balance it out. This ribbon can go back in the boot. Oh, wow, look at the time. We're gonna run out if I don't speed up. So, yeah. Oh, no, no, that should be enough thread. Hopefully. I will be back with you in a minute. Okay, so this is the finished design, and it's terrible. Well, it's okay. But I think I probably could have done better. But, well, I'm proud of this. I found it really hard because of the materials I use. So if you're using a website like Wiki, how I'd follow their instructions, because they know better than I do, like use the materials they use and all that jazz, because doing it my way did not turn out the best. Nada. Wait. Just one more pen to insert. And now, if I can open it. Excuse me. Oh, no. Go back in. That's rude and mental. Oh, no. Okay. Well, apparently we ain't putting that pin in. So, I'm just gonna go over here. Oops. Go up here. And tie it. But for me to tie it, I need two hands. So you've got a... be down there. So we'll put it up the window sill, and it can catch green squirrels. Okay. So there it is. A mechanical, futuristic, Native American dream catcher. Nothing like the original we planned with wool and things like this. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this longer than usual video. If so, could you please leave a like, because it helps my channel. Let me know what other videos I could do. Hold on. Oh no, okay. Maybe like bracelet making or something like that. Subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you all later. Goodbye.